continue to push towards the capital city in pursuit of Khaled al-Assad. Sporadic fighting can be heard as the bulk of al-Assad's forces fall back towards the presidential palace.
Command, this is Lieutenant Vasquez. War Pig is en route. We're not missing this party.
God dang it, really? Dude, really? Come on, man.
trap!
Hold right here! Enemy tank coming up the road!
Target's in the open! To the southeast!
War pig, Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over. Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual. Taking the shot. Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. The task force is moving in to capture Al-Assad. It's all hands on deck for this one, so get on board, over.
Roger that. Marines, we just got a fix on Al-Assad's position. Everyone on board, let's go.
Possible fix on Al-Assad of the capital city. 1st Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Muscle Groups have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we've got. We get Al-Assad. We end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
RPG
unload half your chalk here and take the rest 2 clicks west. We need you to evac an advanced team pin down in the city.
Help ramp! Move out! Go, go, go!
Roger that, man. Now load you 5 team route.
Gosh, dang it. Need a checkpoint somewhere. Jesus H. Christ.
Second floor.
Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Come on, this is deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Move out, let's go, let's go!
Dang it. God.
Get to the LV. Let's move.
happened?
Well, it seems to be an explosion of epic proportions.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
The stuff is something larger, but no word yet on whether Laura Sand was among the victims, or may have been a suicide.
Thank you.